Hey guys, what is up and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hello, my name is Katie. I am from Orlando and I do all like home decor videos, anything to do with like Target, Home Goods, anything to do with home decor, shopping for it, showing you what I bought, decorating with it. If you love stuff like that, definitely make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. If you haven't yet, I'm gonna leave a link to my most recent Target Tuesday video. My 10,000 subscriber giveaway is still live. It's going on for 10 days. So if you haven't entered yet, I will leave the link down below to the video where you can go and see all the rules and everything you need to do to be entered. There's gonna be 3 winners, awesome prizes, so I will leave that link if you're interested in my 10,000 subscriber giveaway. Don't mind this big box behind me. That is our coffee table. I need to go home and put it together. I had to pick it up from our old place so I can bring it to our new place, but in the meantime, I had to come and film. So don't mind that big obnoxious box. Definitely make sure you're following me on Instagram if you wanna see what it looks like. I give all the previews there. Until we move into our real apartment, I'm not really showing too much because we're not really decorating, but it's been really hard to not have a coffee table, so I'm really glad that this finally came in the mail. But anyways, today's video is a Joann Fabrics shop with me. I'm really excited. They always have really, really cute decor, so I'm excited to see what they have for like spring decor or Easter, anything like that. I'm really excited to see what they have. They always have really, really cute stuff. They have good sales too, but I sometimes feel like their stuff is expensive, so we'll see what is the deal with this. I'm hoping that they have some really cute stuff, but I won't keep you here too long. Let's head into the store and see everything they have for 2021 spring at Joann Fabrics.
Okay, I just got into the store. They have so much cute stuff. Oh, it's like one of those things where it's like, I don't even know where to start, but all of it is 30% off. Also wanted to say, make sure you sign up for the text messages because I always get text messages that are like buy one, get one free of like the new spring line, that sort of thing. So make sure you sign up for their text messages because they always do really good deals through their text program as well. Okay, so much like cute spring stuff. There's like aisles and aisles. They have a lot of really cute like planters. I will say that like the stuff here, I've said this before, is like expensive from the jump, but they always have like sales going on. So definitely like stay tuned for sales. You can also look online for like a coupon off your whole purchase, that sort of thing. But they have a lot of cute planters. This one's really, really cute. You could fill it with like fake plants or real plants. And they have these really cute little like picks that go in them that say like chives, parsley, basil, mint, that sort of thing. This is another cute one. This is really cute if you wanted to do like little stems in there. That's really, really pretty. I have a couple stems from the Hearth and Hand collection that would look really, really cute in here as well. And this is $30 before 30% off. They have this really cute like two-level birdhouse. They also have these planters, which are really cute and colorful, and then a lot of really cute signs. This one says, let's root for each other, and then that one says, all good things are wild and free. Obviously, we all know I'm obsessed with this. It's cane, it's like a three-level shelf. I love that. It is really expensive though. It's $79.99, so $80. So I wouldn't want to pay that, but I would definitely wait for a sale or even check online because it's really cute. Here are more of those like planter things, like a different style. I like these ones a lot. They're a bit more subtle. They have like cilantro, chive, parsley, just like a bunch of different ones, but those are really cute. And I think they are $6.99 each and then 30% off. Cute little welcome to my shed sign. And then they have a bunch of pretty wreaths as well. So that's one of those. Then like moving down, just a lot more like really cute signs. This one's a great size as well for $50. And then I freaking love this. It looks like either they haven't put a lot of stuff out yet or I just missed out, but this one says, let's root for each other. It's really cute. It's probably like a foot long by 6 inches. And it is $20 before the sale. That's really cute. I wanna mention as well, they do have towels that go along with a lot of the decorations. So they had a sign that said, all good things are wild and free. And then they have a towel that matches and a lot of like bee stuff as well. I haven't seen everything they have, but this is definitely like a good preview of what's to come in the other aisles. I really like this. It says, give yourself time to grow, which is really cute. The grass is greener where you water it, with like a little shelf and two hooks. This is all really cute stuff. Honestly, could be used indoor or outdoor for like a shed. You could hang these little like planting tools off of the hooks, put a little plant. I could see so many things you could do with this inside and outside. They have this really cute like hook set. You can use this inside. You could hang like keys off of it, or like maybe dog leashes, harnesses, that sort of thing. This is really cute. Or you could hang a hanging basket off of it. A lot of different things that you could do with that. It is $40, which I don't think is too bad. You do get 5 hooks and then 30% off. Cute little macrame stools. I love the color of the wood. That's so cute. And then fake boots, which I really like. Perfect for like decorative at the front of the house, that sort of thing for spring. Really, really cute spring vibes. Bunch of different like hanging planters. They have like ones with shorter strings and then like longer metal ones as well. Endless cute planter options. This is adorable. It says home. There's a place to put a plant. You could easily put a fake plant, but a little like home ladder. I really, really like this. I think this would be really cute for outside of our apartment. I'm getting ideas here. And this is $69.99. More cute stuff. This is more like kitchen stuff all right here. Like I said, they have everything that matches. So they have like little towels that match, like little pot holders, that sort of thing. And they have it in like a beeline, as well as this one that says like, enjoy the little things. These are really cute that you just like hang off of your oven. I like those a lot. I like the little like button and stuff that it has. Really, really cute canisters. The green one is amazing. I love that. I think that'd be so cute, like on a counter or something. And the purple one's really, really pretty too. I'm wondering if it comes in gray because they have the picture in gray. But I don't know if like maybe they did it like that on purpose with like the different colors. But those are really, really nice. There are matching plates. So there's purple plates, and then there's also like a gray little like serving plate. That's really nice. They are expensive though. Like I said, like $40 is kind of a lot. The canisters are $30. So definitely want to make sure that you have a coupon. This mango wood bowl is literally what dreams are made of. $40, which I don't love, but it's really cute. I love these little salt and pepper shakers. We don't have any yet. I need to get some, but I really, really like these ones. These ones are $15, which I don't think is too bad, especially once you add the coupon, and they're really cute. This tiered tray is really cool. I feel like a lot of you guys will like this. It's really like, it's very trendy because it has like the natural with the black. That's really cute. It would be perfect for like Ray Dunn or other little decorations. And it is $60 before the sale, but it's really, really nice quality. I haven't seen anything like this at Home Goods, so this is definitely unique. Like I said, they are doing like a beeline. I turned this one around to see what it looked like without the bee, but this is really cute. It's really nice. It's like etched in there. So they have like a bigger one and then a smaller one. Those are really, really pretty. One of my sisters is very into bees. We did like a bee honey themed baby shower and stuff. They have these really cool honeycomb metal coasters. Those are so cool. And then they have like a little like bowl that matches it too. This is really pretty. Ceramic, like I said, is a bit pricey, but it's super nice stuff. There is like a honeycomb wine rack too that matches it. That's really cool. That is $60. So if you're like super into bees, that sort of thing, they have some really cool stuff here. There's also like a ton of Ray Dunn stuff that would match that so perfectly too. Found like a honeycomb turvet, and then they also have really, really pretty plates too. These are gorgeous. Oh my gosh, if you had these as a set, I love them. I love how they're like a little bit oddly shaped, which makes them look like they were actually made by hand. These are so nice. They have a bunch of wall decor. It's so nice. It's really, really pretty welcome sign. May the flowers remind us why the rain was so necessary. I love that quote. It's so true. You have to get through the hard times to have the good times be even better. This is pretty. I love mustard yellow. I just love yellow, like any shade. These are actually really nice, heavy signs too. This one in particular. This one in particular is $29.99 before the sale. They have these really, really pretty metal gold hooks. One is a bird. This one I think is a bee. So those are cool for $12.99, and it matches this It's So Good To Be Home sign. It's really cool. It's like hollowed out in the middle with a gold bird. Really, really pretty. I like how it's monochromatic, but then has the pop with the bird. This is cool. It says be present and has a bunch of hooks. That's really cute and also a very good reminder. This really pretty like metal, not galvanized though because it's matte, but it is like metal wall art with little like flower stems. From little seeds, mighty trees grow. That'd be so cute for like a little girl's room. Megan, if you are watching this, I feel like this would be so perfect for Kinsley's room. I feel like she needs this. Enjoy the little things. This one is really cute. It has like the hollowed out letters. Another good message, a lot of good messages in this line. This like wall bike is really cool. It's like the front with like a basket. You could put a bunch of different things in there, but I think it's meant for fake plants, but that's cute too. Also could be like a mail holder or something. I think that would be really, really cute. And then let's stay home sign, bloom where you are planted. That's adorable. And then a lot of like little signs. These could be cute for like a bathroom or just like if you have a small space, slow down, soak it up, be present. Home isn't a place, it's a feeling. Love grows here. Also perfect for little like stems. That's absolutely adorable. This one is $50 and then the little ones are 20 each. Bloom where you are planted is $30 and then let's stay home is 14 and then the little bike one is 50. I am trying to be better about giving prices because I've gotten a few comments of people saying that they wanted to know the prices. So just let me know if it's better now or if now it's too much, just let me know down below. Just some more cute signs. This one's really nice. I like this one a lot. It has that like paper that I love, that like paper mache vibe. I really, really like that. And it does have burlap behind there too. That one's really nice. Cute little Hello Spring sign that would be perfect for like outdoors. I really like these. They're like little canvases, but they have some burlap string. Those would be perfect to like put one on top of each other, but I wish that the frame was like the same color. These are 24 each. And then another like hook thing, a lot of like hooks, you know, for organization maybe, but there's a lot of little like framed hook things like that. Another version of let's root for each other. And they have this one where it's like burned in, the leaves are like burned into the wood, which is cool, and it has like a little leather hook. More metal wall art. Welcome to our home. It's really cute. It's small. I wish it was like bigger, like a floor one, because I love the color of that. Another cute one. You're exactly where you need to be. Hello Spring. So many like messages in these little pieces. Enjoy the little things. That one is $40. This one's cute. It has the hooks at the bottom and then it's like a little house-shaped shelf with two shelves. That one's really pretty. It says love makes a house a home and it is like engraved in and then whitewashed. And then this one's really cute. It's little. It says the grass is greener where you water it. And then this one is like painted white and then etched out of it are the flowers and the bee, which is really, really cool. And this one is $50. They do have a lot of like plant stands, planters. Just with it being spring, a lot of emphasis on plants and such, and all of this is also on sale. This is really cute. It looks like three separate things, but it is separated. And then they have these like three little birds. This is cool. It honestly, while it is like boho, kind of gives me like cabin vibes. It's $50 and it's like three different hooks. And I like the color of it, but I don't know, something about it seems like really rustic. It might be like these little like X's, I'm not really sure. This is $50. They just have so many things with hooks. Then they have this, Be Kind, Do Good. This like Place and Time collection. They had one for Christmas and it's actually cool. It is real glass with the wood. I like this one, it's actually pretty. I feel like it's kind of hard to see. Maybe that's a better look at it. More little signs. This is cool, three little planters. The biggest one and then smaller and smallest. This is pretty for like a hanging plant basket. It has the leather, just brown. You could stuff it with whatever you want to make it like the hanging plant. Pretty wreaths, more little hanging planters. So many cute little signs. These are cute too, these little like birds. They're kind of like abstract almost because the only thing it has is a beak. But this would be perfect for a little shelf just to stick in and decorate with. These are cool too, very like modern. This vase is really cool. There's just a lot of cute little decor items, little like trays, pillows. This is like a rug you could put under a welcome mat and just so many cute little vases. Those planters are cool too. I think this one could work this one could work pretty well as a utensil holder. I'm on the hunt for one. I feel like I'm gonna end up with something that's not a utensil holder being my utensil holder. If it gets the job done, it doesn't really matter what it was supposed to be for. There's just so many different like lines with this new stuff. They have like pillows with bees, flowers, a lot of yellow going on as well. Another little rug. Live less out of habit and more out of intent. Be kind. This is cool, it's like a wind chime, so it's definitely for outside, and it has a fake plant, so that's really pretty. They have this tray, I like that a lot. This is cool, I like that. You could put some like fake pampas grass in there and that would be really, really pretty. A home sign with a bee. This cool like misshapen mirror. Hey guys, what's up? Another hanging basket, although I will say this one's pretty big. I feel like this could be another thing that's like good for mail. I love this. This is so cute. It looks exactly like the one from the Studio McGee line at Target this year, except it is like terracotta colored. It's pretty bright orange, I will say. Another little plant that matches perfectly with those. I like that a lot. See the good in all things. It's kind of like a odd shaped vase. It's like, I think it's a hexagon. I think it's a hexagon. But it just says, see the good in all things. These are really cool. They kind of look like they would be like bookends, but they have a big bird and a small bird, and I like those. Then they have these like ceramic, like lotus flower things almost. This one's like a grayish purple color, green, and then white. And then some other little like shelf and wall decor. So that's an overview of a lot of the spring items. Everything is so cute. They have like tons of wall decor, vases, planters, like so many cute things, even like dish sets, canisters. I'm really impressed. It's all really cute. I'm definitely gonna look for a better sale or see if I can find a coupon, because there's a couple things that I really, really like, but I just can't bring myself to pay full price. So we will see about that. And they also have a lot of really cute Easter stuff, so I definitely wanna show you all the Easter stuff that they have. Someone is staring at me. But anyways, I wanna show you all of the cute Easter stuff that they have too. Everywhere has such cute stuff right now. I'm in trouble. Okay, so starting here, they have a couple cake stands. So they have this like cute bunny cake stand. This one is glass, and then it's a glass all the way, but it looks painted metal on the bottom for $40. And they have this really cute Happy Easter tray. That's really nice. That is $30. And then they do have a bunch of like table stuff. So they have like paper plates, paper napkins, that sort of thing, and a couple different designs. So if you don't want to do the dishes, this is a great alternative, and you can still be like nice and festive. These are really cute little like placemats. And then I think this is a table runner, which is absolutely adorable. They have a couple options for tablecloths, some floral ones. Perfect for Easter, but also perfect for the spring as well. So you can definitely use it for multiple times of the year. They have so many cute garlands. So this one has like fluffy little bunnies, and it is $25 on a pink string. This is really, really cute. I like this one. And then they have this one that is like almost like little burlap, or not burlap, but like it's like woven carrots, and they're painted all different colors with like little pom-poms in between, and that one's really cute for $20. Perfectly that matches that are these little carrots. They have like a white one, a pink one, and a blue one. These are really, really cute. They are $10 each before the sale. All of the Easter stuff is also 30% off, just like the spring stuff, and they have a lot of cute, cute stuff. If you're looking for a gold organizational basket, you could honestly use this a lot more times than just Easter. This is really cute. They do have some like sign options. They have this like beaded one that says Happy Easter with like pink plaid. This one, which I love, that says Hop. My favorite colors with like blue little flowers, and I just think it's really, really cute. The floral is the same on this little Easter sign. This is like a word block sign for $10. They do have some vase filler. They have it in a couple colors. I have this more colorful one. And then over there is just like an all green and blue one. So a couple different options, like depending on what you're looking for. This would be really cute if you put it in one of these, or you could fill these with jelly beans. They're like half little eggshells. You can fill it with like jelly beans or the robin's eggs, like malt balls, if you like that stuff. But I always think that that looks really fun and festive and also delicious. They have this really cute little like peach truck with carrots. This is the only one I see of this, and it is $40 before the sale. And then a couple options for pillows as well. They have this like bunny one with pink plaid, and then this like white round one that has ears and a little tail on the back. These are nice, but I feel like you'd be better off at Home Goods because they just have more options and they're also a little bit cheaper there. So I'd recommend checking Home Goods if you're looking for Easter pillows. Some more cute signs. They have these ones that are like a little bit more neutral, so with like the gold ears. Then this one that just says hippity hoppity. Either of these, like, they have like the hanging thing, but you could also like rest it up against the wall on like a Hobby Lobby shelf. I do that a lot with stuff like this so that I can add height to my Hobby Lobby shelf. They have some like bunny pictures, and then this garland, which is really, really cute. It's like colorful little like Easter eggs. They're all like in the paper. Oh, there's one. So that's what that looks like. And then they also have this one that's like bunnies with little carrots. So a lot of different garland options depending on what you're looking for. This one is 25 and then the bunny one is 20. Also perfect for a Hobby Lobby shelf are these. They're really pretty, springy, colorful, and perfect for Easter. Oh, this little chick is so cute. Perfect for a Hobby Lobby shelf too. Adds some different like texture to it. I'm not sure if these are like, I think they're candle holders, but they're like a really pretty Cinderella blue color. So those are nice. And then they have these little like stone eggs that have different little bunnies on them. Perfect for outside for a walkway or for your front stairs. Then they have this little like egg holder. That's really cute. Has a bunny with like little gold ears and it can hold up to 6 eggs. More little bunnies. I like this one. It has a little pocket in the back. You could put a little egg. They have these like mossy ones. Then they have these pink and blue ones. Just such pretty pastel colors. These are all perfect for like decorating. If you're not into color, they do have white ones as well. They have this little scholarly bunny. Then that one, like a bigger version with a little pocket on the back. And then this vase, which I don't know if this belongs here, but it's really freaking cute. It's like that terrazzo look and it's an interesting shape, but it's nice and tall. I really like that. Endless bunny options if you are looking. A lot of these have gold accents. This one's really cute too with the colorful and the gold. And then they also have like all different sizes. A bunch of them are holding little like golden eggs, which really just makes me think of Willy Wonka. I don't know, I just can't stop thinking about Willy Wonka when I see the golden eggs. It's probably just me, but that's what I think of. So many cute spring florals, even more garlands, little like carrot ones. That one is 20. And then another carrot one too, which has like these types of like smaller carrots and then these little like branches all tied together with little flowers. Then they have this like floral one that has some little like eggs in it. That's really, really cute. This one is $16.99 and then the carrot ones are 20. So a bunch of garland options here if you are looking for some Easter garland. They have a bunch of these little like egg and carrot things that you can stick into floral arrangements. Those are anywhere from $4 to $10. Then a couple little like wreath options. They do have one of those bunny wreaths. I think those are really, really cute, and that has like flowers and shaped like a bunny with a little burlap bow. They do have a lot of the stuff from both sections in a plain version like this, where you could actually do like arts and crafts with your kids and you guys could paint it together, which I think would be really fun. I think these birdhouses are really cool if you wanted to paint one of those and then put it outside. I think that is really, really special and could be a fun activity for everyone. Some more examples of little things that you could paint. They have this like really big one, which you could do as like a welcome sign. It does have a bee at the top, and then they also have one that has like flowers. So that's really cool. It's really tall. It's probably like 4 feet tall. Little like shovel, plain ones. You could definitely go crazy if you had a cricket with like any of these plain ones, or if you're just artistic and can paint really well. They do have a little bit of St. Patrick's Day decor as well, just like some outdoor signs. This looks exactly like the one from Hobby Lobby. Some door signs, some wreaths, little things like that. A lot of this stuff is really similar to Hobby Lobby, and I think it would actually be cheaper there. They have some pillows, but I've seen really cute pillows at Home Goods, and I think there'd be cheaper and more options there, just like the Easter pillows, so I would check there. And just some other like little signs. Honestly, nothing too crazy.
Alrighty, you guys, well, that is gonna be it for me and this giant box in my backseat. I hope that you guys enjoyed seeing everything that they have at Joann Fabrics. They have so much cute spring stuff, Easter stuff, St. Patrick's Day. Everyone has such cute stuff right now, and it's so hard because like I don't have a million rooms to put all this stuff. or walls to put it on, but I want it all so bad. But I hope that you guys enjoyed seeing everything at Joann Fabrics. If you did, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Make sure you hit the subscribe button down below, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys. Thanks for watching.